Hi, I'm Jon Delano. Do you have any idea what happens when there's a tie in an election? Well, guess what? In Westmoreland County, there was a tie vote in 10 races in the county. So how do you decide the winner? Well, take a listen. You know what these are? I'm going to tell you how that vote is decided in the end. Coming up on KDKA.